this one. Alright,
we're
back. I don't know. I was thinking about diplomacy.
I was just
really?
About to start
when,
that.
We never think about diplomacy.
I think about diplomacy all the time.
Yes,
it's sorry. Usually you who shoots
you
things.
Back.
Or him.
Welcome back.
One of the two.
Everyone, to be fair, we haven't done this in a while. Introduce your characters and like race and class. And we'll kind of go from there. So we'll continue.
Yeah.
Continue with the tombs.
Okay, I guess I'll start. I'm Rand Brightbottle, a Lightfoot halfling rogue who tends to be extremely bad at most things rogues should probably be good at, but with hilarious results.
And he is chaotic stupid.
Yes, my alignment is chaotic stupid.
So he wrote CS
on my character
a long
sheet.
Time ago.
And it's just fit.
It born. Really did fit.
It's fucking perfect.
And I think he wrote chaotic neutral, but the N looked like an S.
The only
I don't
yeah,
think
then,
he did.
Then
the only
when I rewrote it.
Ever roll a 1 on a 1 on serendipity rolls.
Yeah, I rolled a 1 and then rolled
maybe
a
ever.
1 out of 100.
Yeah. Y'all did that's pretty crazy.
I'm Echelius, Dracos, Lucius.
He's Leus.
Yeah, Leus. I'm a tiefling sorcerer. Very charismatic, powerful magic using.
Homeboy.
Teacher at the college.
Homeboy.
And I like to burn things. I'm a tiefling and I've
he has a problem.
I have a problem with burning
I'm a tiefling
things.
And I like fire.
Yeah.
Hi, Leus.
Hi, tiefling.
Hi,
Leus.
My name's Leus and I'm a pyromaniac.
Pyromaniacs Anonymous. Pyromancers Anonymous.
Kyren.
I am Kyren. I don't have a last name. I'm a tiefling rogue.
Your parents didn't love you.
I don't know who my parents are.
See?
Exactly. I'm a rogue, arcane trickster. I'm chaotic neutral and I like money. And a cat.
Yep. There's a cat.
But yeah.
I'm Soren Dayshield. I'm a hunter shadow, or ranger shadow hunter. And I like to shoot things with a bow.
Indeed.
In
I
the
also
face,
forgot to mention
repeatedly.
The fifth member of our party. Rand has a canine companion, Bark.
That we like more
who
than
is
Rand.
Awakened.
Who is an awakened dog with metal armor.
He's just been kind of following along.
Yeah,
he has,
I've actually forgot suit. He was here. For
even him. He's just following, watching what you do now.
He's very intrigued.
Thankfully, because it's probably saved his life.
He acts very dog-like, but Rand is very, very protective of him.
He can also talk.
Yes,
yeah, he's
awakened.
Like,
yeah, well, I mean,
think
some
like
not...
the movie Up, except metal armor.
And fire.
And
I can way spit fireballs.
Alright. Do you want to just keep the previous initiative, or roll again?
Roll again?
Jeez. I don't care either way.
That's fine. Are we guaranteed going to fight this thing?
Well, we're rolling initiative.
Oh, yeah. Like, it's going to attack.
Can we not try diplomacy?
You can certainly try.
It probably won't work.
Let's the homeboy take care. I'm trying to.
Yeah.
The homeboy teacher take care of this.
Yeah, I was going to, like, beef up my voice and.
He's going to diplomatize the shit out of this.
Turn in.
Nah, I mean,
like, engulf my body in.
You want to hold?
Some.
Yes.
Oh, we're not rerolling initiative.
Yeah. We're
sure, let's
saying.
Not.
Whatever. So, anyway.
Well,
soon as,
no, like, we can if you want to reroll this.
I just
fine.
Don't know why we're going to automatic combat. That's all I was curious about.
Because it got up and it yelled it's
threatened
dead.
Us.
Who dares disturb the rest of Syriac? It is your death that you have found.
That was it. That was just the bit.
And I was going to reply with my big booming voice and my
okay.
body engulfed in flame.
Can we do that? Then
it
roll
is
initiative?
You,
you
who have found death, sir. Just to try and intimidate him.
Okay.
Oh.
Awesome.
That's not diplomacy
that's
at all.
That's the diplomacy.
Ignore the homeboy.
I was gonna be like, dude, calm down.
Aggressive diplomacy.
We accidentally upon this place. We're just trying to find our way out.
We accidentally.
Yeah. We accidentally upon this place.
Can
now
I...
he's gonna like prematurely throw 59 magic missiles at him.
Yep.
Like son of a bitch.
Okay.
Topical.
So you're going
right?
to
yep.
try an intimidation roll. Roll it, please.
No.
Not bad.
It's 10.
Cool.
You shitting
no,
me?
Nope.
He is not intimidated.
Is there any way that we can, like, assist in his fail?
Nope.
No?
Okay.
Is there?
We don't have a bard anymore.
Yeah, we don't have a bard.
Look very angry and violent.
Like, I mean, I can press
like,
the digitation,
like,
too.
Like we some hard motherfuckers.
Okay. What would you like to press the digitation?
I had nothing. Not
his own
anything.
Shorts, the soil out of them.
You also have thaumaturgy.
I do. That's the thing I was thinking of, the thaumaturgy.
How do you have thaumaturgy?
He's a
I'm
tiefling.
A tiefling.
Oh, I didn't know tieflings got thaumaturgy.
You fucking halfling?
Thaumaturgy is just like fire.
It's like fire prestidigitation.
I get it. Okay, got it.
He's the devil.
Yeah.
I mean, his character is too. Let me see. Not just Jesse.
No, I'm trying to think. Moose horns? I got moose horns.
Clearly, more like a moose than the devil. Not bad. He's more like wah than ah.
Do that again?
No, I did it on camera.
He did.
You know that?
Actually, I always
rewind.
I always
rewind.
Just fucking watch it, Jesus. Mm-hmm. If you know somebody would ever post these to YouTube.
I will.
Somebody.
Yeah, I've been hearing that for months, Joe.
We've got a bit of a backlog.
Actually,
we don't even
I'm
play
sure
that.
I need to start clearing it out because my hard drive's going to be.
We also have like how many videos of that other show we filmed?
Yeah, right.
That we need to actually cut in half.
You get around here.
Damn it.
So. Alright.
Yeah,
bugs are alright. You should have been around for the
you
bar.
Want to roll initiative?
That's wait, what I said, but no one else.
Okay,
said
let's roll initiative. I don't care.
Rolling
initiative.
Slightly better, but not really.
Which one should I roll?
The d20.
Which one?
I got a 13 this time.
The best one.
13?
Shit. Yep. That is the best one. What are we rolling again?
Initiative.
Okay. Right, oh, 23.
18.
So we're going to kill this thing now, right?
Apparently we are.
Okay.
What are we fighting? Lich King?
Yes.
It's
I'm fighting Orthus Minotaur.
Is that his name? Acerarae. I don't even know what we're fighting.
Acerarae.
23.
A lich named Acerarae.
So, Assy. We're going to call him Assy.
21.
21.
I rolled the same thing.
You said roll
that.
The... good one.
Yeah, I did. I'm not
well, the good one.
Am I angry? No.
I don't know. I can't tell.
I don't know.
I don't know. Zorin.
I don't even know what's going on.
You're first. You hear the cry out.
I'm first.
Mm-hmm.
I'll hold for
me.
Karen's turn.
Cool.
So okay. Hold till.
Because he can hit it first and then damage it.
And then he
yes,
can do his thing.
I understand. Yeah.
Strategizing like some bitch.
Yeah.
Some bitch.
It's not good for him to go first. Anywho.
But second is fine.
Yeah, but second.
Ice arrows?
Yeah.
You shoot it.
Okay.
Of course.
Do it.
All but second, so yeah, of course you shoot it.
So.
Apparently, so why not? Fuck it. Shoot it with an ice. I don't get sneak attack because, well, there's nobody near him. I mean, I can, like,
but
try to stealth.
You do go before... You're not an assassin. Never mind.
Oh, that's... Yeah.
No, I'm a arcane trickster.
Cool.
Ha! 17 plus stuff.
I'm gonna say yes.
9 would have been the number, the stuff. So, okay.
Yeah, that's definitely...
17, though? Plus stuff.
Yeah. Ugh.
Just making sure. You know how I math. Come on. Can't help myself. You know that math be math.
To help you avoid trying to figure it out.
Numerical errors.
Yeah, well, that's a 15.
15?
Oh, shoot.
I literally can't miss unless
attacker
I roll
loses,
like
right?
Three
on
or
top.
Fair.
No, attacker hits.
I need to roll a 2 then.
16.
16?
Damage.
Okay.
Damage.
6 of which
two.
Of us.
I only have to roll a 3.
Outside of everything other than a
Soren.
Fucking fail.
You're gonna dash down the stairs.
Hunter's mark.
Hunter's mark, okay.
I'm gonna shoot it in the face.
There.
Let's throw a headshot
skull.
On
skull.
Same difference.
It's about.
They're all faces to me.
15 feet.
So let's go with the sharpshooting.
Okay.
18?
Yep.
And
shit, what all do I roll? Still also did this, sorry. Oh, there's paper that tells me, right? Shit.
Yeah.
I need a d10, a d8 for Colossus. He took the damage, right?
Just so you know this, I won't make you roll too much about it. When your arrow hits, the ice doesn't seem to do as much.
Okay, but it still damages him, right?
Just kind of frosts
just
a little bit.
That's fine. It, as long as it
I
still
have
does damage.
Fire on my bow still. Okay. Let's see. He took damage though, correct?
He has taken damage.
Yeah. I took Colossus Slayer, and then Hunter's Mark and Fire Damage. Could be better. Jesus, that's a lot of ones.
That's unfortunate.
17.
17?
Oh no, I'm sorry, 27.
20.
I forgot the other 10.
The
my
other
bad.
10. The other 10, oh gosh. Got it.
My B.
Got it.
Let's shoot it in the face again on the second attack.
Okay. You hit?
Well, that's a 19 minus 5 plus 13.
Way more than 15.
Probably good.
Yeah.
You're close.
What do I not get on this one? I don't get Colossus Slayer, but I still
get
Hunter's Mark. I don't get Sneak Attack anyway.
Right. No, okay. Yeah.
Nobody's near the
I don't get the D8 again. I get the D10 though.
I'll get it
the other
mine, but that's because I am high.
And then
Rand, you leave Bark behind, you go get in the melee range. Wow, me and him will hit hard.
15.
That action. 35.
Yep. Did the fire do anything other than normal?
No.
Just normal damage? Okay, cool.
Leos.
Yes! I want to cast Witch Bolt.
Oh, okay.
Shit!
I rolled a 13. Plus 9 is 22.
Yes.
I get to roll a d12.
I'm sure what, more people watching. I like talking to all these folks.
I know.
This is fun.
Nice.
Apparently the Riku person has a ripped
one
ward.
1d12
no,
every
her bard,
round for 60
seconds. She has a bard that's her main she has created.
No.
She's saying rest in peace, you guys. This is more fun.
Fire damage. There's not a point in that.
Mm.
11.
Oh, because she thought we were going to try and talk her way out of this. She's never seen us actually fight things.
Oh, okay, yeah.
Oh, no, we never talk our way out of anything.
No, I like to burn my way out of things.
It all started with her way okay. back when throwing a javelin through that water mage. So you throw the witch bolt out.
I connect the lightning bolt with him and my magic thing.
Scorp.
First one
kind of
jitters.
Cool.
Rand.
I wasn't here, but that was the one quest I wasn't here for. The Scorps thing. I wasn't here for that game.
Do I need to move
you
to
were
see
late
the room?
You
because
were
I moved
here.
To the back. I wasn't
late.
Sure.
Yeah,
to
I think I was either working or wrestling.
Okay. Oh, wait. Was I within 30 feet?
You will.
Yeah.
It'll be
okay. I want to make sure I'm within 30 feet.
Actually, she might be coming to
the
right.
Yes, you definitely
can. Because
you have to go down the stairs.
Yeah.
I did the D&D class there still.
What size is the room?
Oh, okay.
And I'm the DM. So, basically, I'm in the room. Yeah, he's
and apparently I'm pretty good at it, so.
I need to roll my new character up.
I have two separate classes that teach other actual class
so
I do, and then I have another one that anybody can join.
What
are
you going to do,
brother? Time. I don't know what I'm going to do with...
Okay, well,
choose
yeah,
the better one.
But what?
Choose the better one.
Choose the better one.
In his defense, that's great fucking advice.
It really is.
Yeah.
Whatever you're going to do, choose the better one. But there are four...
Yeah.
Okay.
Whether it's your plan of attack, whether it's your choice of drink, whether it's your choice of women.
Choose the better one.
Choose the better one.
Okay, well,
unless
Rand
it's Kate,
down to
then
where
you just take
he can see this lich. So that's my movement. He lets out a whistle, and Bark dashes forwards, and he's like, Bones! Bones! Jumps up and bites at the lich.
Okay.
Which...
So we just assume this is a lich, right?
He
no,
said it was a lich.
He said it was.
He said it was
yeah.
a lich, but we don't know
well,
it's a lich. Like, we know it's a lich, but
no,
we
well,
don't know it's
Bark rolled a 17.
Anybody in this group ever seen a lich before?
Let me read what it says.
When?
Okay, here. A
we, it was like 2-3 years before I met
lich.
You. You're cool.
A skeletal figure that resembles a lich was the description.
Thank you.
Okay, you are right there. But Bark rolled a 17.
I don't want to meta this.
And
I just like to assume.
Meta,
have you seen a lich?
I would just...
Well,
that
because
I,
of teaching,
because
okay.
of study,
and
like
five,
I study the abyss.
You gave me
so would you have seen one, or you read about
his
one?
Deck score? Is that be
so
I don't know.
We're
five,
still guessing here.
Really,
that's what I'm saying.
I'd have to ask Gerald because I've
so that'd
working,
be
I'm like 16
six.
Or something.
Plus his.
I'm just saying. I don't want this to be the time that we accidentally all met and we fucked the pooch here.
Oh yeah.
Well, he has
and not Bark.
What would be metal armor? Yeah, but you never told me.
What would be an ability this thing would?
2d8.
Yeah.
We want this creature to have this ability on.
So we can't
it's
tell
not,
you that.
It's usually like a wizard,
the total
so
yeah.
intelligence would be
or
as
charisma.
Usual. It's either intelligence or charisma.
I would assume intelligence.
Okay. Well, let's see how it responds to things.
I'm sorry, it might be a lich.
Wait.
But most of the magical things use
Vicious zero. Mockery,
zero,
yes.
The zero, mm-hmm. right?
Vicious but Mockery?
Three.
I don't have that.
Oh.
I have Hex.
You're not a wow. bird.
Zero, zero,
oh, right.
and
Hex. That's the one.
Great.
Vicious okay. Mockery is a disadvantage on attack.
And it's a bard spell.
It is. Okay,
Vicious Mockery isn't only a bard spell.
Runs up to it.
It's cantrip. Wizards can learn it too.
Mm.
So can some sorcerers,
still,
I think.
It's gonna try to hit him.
Okay. I know it's a wizard spell.
I just have plus dex, so
it's, I believe that Bark's armor class with his new stuff is 20.
Yes, it is.
Why is he Mexican?
That will hit.
This is a real question.
Like Carlos?
Yes. Okay.
Like Cabrera?
That's legit, alright?
I don't know if it matters, but I had Bart's Team Silver, but I doubt that.
Oh, Boris Johnson, also well played. He has an orc called Kestra, so it's called Orc Kestra.
Nice.
It's an orc bard.
I dig it.
Anyway, what is Bart take? He will take a total of 13 damage. Of it is bludgeoning.
Vicious Mockery is only a bard spell.
You realize if it's a Mexican bard, he either has to play trumpet or a very large guitar in a mariachi style.
So it just
right?
ends up 13, gotcha.
Just so you know.
I don't know, I'm picturing the dude from the Road of El Dorado.
Soren! And no, wait, it's still Rain's turn.
No,
that's right, Rain.
I held.
Rain hasn't gone yet.
I also held.
And then I moved.
You shot.
I moved, Bark ran forward.
It would be your turn.
And now I get to shoot my crossbow at him.
Okay, that's
and
right.
And now
you're
I
right.
get sneak attack because
you're right.
Bark is
he's a Mexican elf.
So that would be
a elf.
15
no,
plus.
That's way
stuff.
Too close.
I get plus 12, so yeah, that's gonna hit.
So I was saying
Elfican?
That would be
I was gonna say an Exican, but that's a former Mexican who's now a citizen.
For fuck's sake, Jesse. Oh, hello. Fuck. Yeah. That is 6.
Oh, come back. 11. Okay, Maracas, that's fair.
Shake it.
Maracas?
Yeah,
that. You should make him a famous bar that is on hot sauce bottles everywhere.
7. 37. No, wait. Plus
10. I'm gonna ask a dumb question.
39 damage.
What? What's your dumb question?
This person watched our YouTube channel.
No,
I'm like, wait. She drew the fucking
bolt
picture.
Bolt to the
bone. I'm tired.
Now,
I'm sorry.
Boris doesn't, though.
No.
So, you know, Boris, if you're, you ever get bored,
just one second.
Go
everybody,
watch dudes doing
quickly,
stuff on
give
YouTube.
Give me a perception check as you kind of. Because you guys kind of dashed in and started blasting and everything.
Yeah.
So let's just see what your perception checks are. Really quickly.
23.
29. 15. 29. Did it attack us?
Be nice to Boris.
It hit Bark.
Oh, yeah, it hit Bark. But
stupid
Bark
dog!
Also was gnawing on its arm at the time.
Perception.
Must be a cat.
With my perception? Like passive?
Cat lich.
No, like rolling.
Like a cat person.
Oh, I haven't rolled perception.
Yeah.
I didn't know we were rolling perception.
The dog, not
sorry,
us.
Sorry,
it was
nice. Oh, my bad. I was reading stuff. Natural 20.
Total?
Total would be 26.
Of course.
Okay.
With it.
Cool. Let me describe what happens here. And what you see in this room, a couple of things of relevance. Most of what is in here is jacked up.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Obviously, the crown of the monster is worth a fair bit. There is a coffer made of jade, and there is a fine leather bag. All within relatively easy reach. The furnishings, of course, and everything else are pretty like moth-eaten and rotten.
Mm-hmm.
So it's like
another
rundown ish room.
The leather bag stands out because it isn't.
Whatever is in the bag, right?
As Rand
probably.
Puts
what's
his crossbow bolt through this thing's face, and it crumbles to the ground dead.
Woo!
You begin to hear and feel the room start shaking. And you can see stones beginning to come down from the ceiling.
Mm-hmm. Coffee nothing.
Mm-hmm.
So the room is collapsing.
We didn't even get through a full round of combat.
Nope.
Peeled the fuck out of it.
Did we?
Yep. And we need to
run! 8.
Run, which I can
Rand Mage Hands grabs the leather bag and then starts booking it out.
Okay.
And grabs, and also swings
run
around,
out of the room.
Grabs the crown of the thing.
Five.
And then just runs.
Okay.
While you're counting down, I'm going to interact with you.
We're out.
Running out of the room.
Okay.
In response
else?
To the
okay.
Chihuahua.
I mean,
only
we grab everything
the
of value,
couch.
Like with at least what we can
yeah,
with Mage Hand.
There's no time to investigate the other stuff.
Yeah.
Only if you name the Chihuahua Churro.
Okay, so who's grabbing the jade thing, though? Nobody said that
the jade coffer?
The jade coffer?
I physically can't.
I thought there was like,
it's not 10 pounds.
Giant chest?
Wait. What is a coffer? I don't know what a coffer is.
I thought it was like
a
huge ass chest.
I should use that again?
Yeah, it's a chest.
So that's
like how big?
Not going to be easy to carry.
Not. Okay, that's easy to carry.
Yeah.
Oh,
any of us can grab that.
I thought it was a lot bigger.
Run.
No, is it less than 10 pounds?
No.
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 But
okay.
I should be able to pick it up with no problem. Or
all
right,
so
beans.
So,
sure,
we grab
it.
Kind
of dash out of there. It kind of clutches.
With the coffer and all whatnot, right?
Oh, no,
that's
he
what
grabbed
we're saying
the
here.
Coffer.
It's happening.
Yeah. Oh, wait. Okay.
Okay, that's what
he
we're
grabbed
saying.
The coffer. We
I
grabbed
got
it.
The bag and the crown.
Yeah.
How much coffee is coffeed up, Boris?
Yeah, seriously.
I'm that's a real question.
I'm caffeinated up.
I have a problem with caffeine.
In
a
coffer, and then
okay.
you had a call.
Whoever is taking
yes, we got
the
out of there with
notes.
Sanic speed.
Treasury notes.
Wait, what?
Whoever taking treasury notes. The jade coffer is worth 5,000 gold pieces. And contains 6 potions of healing.
Thanks.
You guys can have the potions all over the chest. Dibs.
Mm.
The crown is set with gems.
I already have one chest, I have 2.
25,000 gold pieces.
Nice!
But what is?
The crown that I grabbed.
25,000.
The sack. The small sack holds.
Fair enough.
278 platinum pieces. 29 gems. Worth 10 gold each. 7 spell scrolls.
Ooh.
I just let Dave write it down, it's easier.
Which we'll get to those in a minute. And a map showing a location several hundred miles away that supposedly has a rich treasure.
I like treasure.
But Boris, where are you from, out of curiosity? If it's 4 o'clock there.
Yes.
Yeah.
GMT.
I don't know what GMT
I
is.
I assume...
something mountaintop, maybe? I really don't know.
Who is not particularly... I mean, you can magic.
But I don't have really the arcane sensibility.
Yeah.
Yes.
Dave,
how much was that total money was?
How much is platinum worth again? So 278
Is 100.
Each?
Yeah. The platinum is 100 gold.
So about 300,000 gold.
Okay. Let me say this. Technically speaking, in the book, a platinum is worth 10.
Cool.
But for the sake of your world, of what I use it for, to cut back on the weight of all the coin you're carrying around, it's worth 100. Just because it's fewer coins.
So yeah, I have a little bit, I gained, if I were to sell the crown, I'd have a little bit over 300,000 gold.
Greenwich, okay, cool, thank you.
That's okay.
Greenwich time is angry.
No, Greenwich mean time, GMT.
Yeah, it's angry, mean, because it's mean.
I didn't know what GMT was.
Oh.
Jesse, how many viewers do you have on your phone?
Last I checked, it was like 5.
Well, this guy's
7
from there,
listening.
Apparently.
Yeah, we have somebody from the UK.
Sweet.
Oh.
Yeah.
That is 2 people from outside of the US that have watched us play this game that we've interacted with.
Awesome.
Was
dude.
There last year? Not Brent.
The last time we had somebody from another country, we had the Australian girl.
Yeah, she was awesome.
Yeah, I miss her.
Get her back.
But anyway, since
scrolls.
I obviously don't have any 300,000.
Yeah. You look at the scrolls. There's 7 scrolls.
Yep.
You find some very interesting.
So we're probably just going to cut that down the road, right?
Of particularly important note, you do find one that is to spell magic.
Useful.
Hey guys, I remember that there's a door.
Yeah, me too. Anyway.
There, okay. There's 7 scrolls, right? You find.
Yes.
To spell magic.
Anybody new?
You
find. Not that I know of.
Fireball.
I haven't looked yet. I'm testing
fireball. You find magic missile. second level.
We could use that on the darkness.
So like either scrolls to teach spells?
No, I
no,
can't.
No, they're one, oh, they're one use.
I can't remember. Do you, have to, you have to be a wizard to use scrolls
in
this?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, for the YouTubers then.
Treasure.
We'll be back in, you know, the next episode for the Twitchers.
Okay.
We're
you,
still here.
Okay. You can use scrolls if you're not technically magicalness, but you have to make a save.
Okay.
To be able to do it correctly. I would say, for the sake of this, because they're like low level scrolls, that Leah's could do this no problem.
Yeah.
Okay, well,
like,
what else
so
do we
far,
have?
So far, Dispel Magic is the only spell I don't have,
we have
but I could.
We have done three so far?
Yeah.
Yes.
Hand me a potion.
Second level magic.
Somebody.
Well, they're all back.
Okay, that's fair. Thank you.
We haven't actually had to. This is the first time we actually haven't really had to use it.
This I mean, I've been using
I think you've ever gotten spells from this.
Yeah.
All right. You find a cure wounds.
Cool.
First level.
Still cool.
You find a knock spell.
Ooh.
I have cure wounds.
What's that, five?
One, two, three,
yep.
Four, five.
Knock.
Yeah. Opens doors or
unlocks anything.
I was just clarifying. I knew what it was. There was another character
you
I was working on. I actually thought about getting that
is...
spell. So. Back to the point I was making earlier, if you have a chihuahua as your bard's, you know, companion, it has to be named Churro if you're going to play the maracas. Churro the chihuahua.
Churro the chihuahua. He's sweet like
you
dessert.
You have... Ooh, I don't think I can do that.
Oh, now I want it.
You
spell
find
scroll
a...
rules are on page 200.
You find a reduce spell.
Hmm?
Spell scroll rules
like
are on page 200.
Cool story.
Is it?
He
accurate?
Doesn't really care about the
wait, is that accurate though?
Probably on the Master's Guide.
200 of what?
DMGE.
I guess some player's handbook since you have
DMG
in your hand, but it may be a little...
in your lap.
Spell slots, spell.
Is it? Oh, never mind. It's
Dungeon
DMG.
Master's
it's
Guide.
Master,
okay.
Sorry.
I will fish that out once we get it.
Thank you. Ready. I was only half reading it, sorry.
How many do I have left?
One.
One, two, three, four,
wait.
Five, six, yeah. We have
yeah,
six
one.
Now.
Oh
okay.
No, he only said five.
He bites the ankles
no,
of your
the
foes,
last one
unless they have a small
oh,
fence
reduce.
Around them.
Yeah, which is what
and
I'm
then he just
at
shakes
right
at them angrily.
You shrink.
That's what I figured, I just...
And the final one...
Very useful.
Is... Why not? I'll give you web.
Okay.
Web?
Nice. Yeah, like what was cast in the hallway.
Yep.
Not weeb. Because
okay.
that's the spell that makes all of your foes turn into enemy. All
right.
Attacks.
And then
I'm gonna take a break.
I'm gonna give some of these to Leas, and I'm gonna keep like
it's
two of them.
200, huh?
Is that
yep.
accurate? All
right. Well, we're gonna stop recording.
No.
Bye.
Plus six for annoying barking.